帰宅部。
Alright, now with that, I can go here. Go to the lodge. See what's going on. Oh, the nighttime? Oh, okay. Okay, everything else is the same. Okay, let's try it aside. Oh, portal. Nice. Oh wow. A boss? Okay, was not expecting a boss fight. That's scary as hell. Astaroth of the Abyss. Ooh. Oh, that Rhys? It is. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Oh wow, we don't have to fight this boss? Cool. Doing pretty good. Finally getting some action in this game, or in the stream. Oh, the school is just a little side story. Oh, it disappeared. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Whoa, what's going on? Wait, what? S-Craft Spear of Loa. Five last bits for now. Thanks again. Yeah, no worries, man. Once again, thank you for the bits. Appreciate it. What the hell are those? That's annoying.
That's very annoying. Wait, what? Already doing specials, what the hell? Wait, what? I just got wrecked. I can see that. I can definitely see the challenge boss thing. Yeah, that's very annoying. For sure. FF11s? No, I have not actually. I've never played FF11 actually. Kevin died. Damn. Fuck. Whoa, what am I supposed to do here? Like, I'm just gonna get killed again. You can summon more motherfuckers? Oh my goodness. And me. I don't think I can win. How am I supposed to beat this? Resist, okay. It's really annoying how those lightning bolts can do like freaking AoE attacks. And they're taking my EP as well, which is very annoying. Just kill me already. I didn't even save it after doing all that story, which is the annoying part. I probably have to, honestly. I have to redo everything. I didn't think I was gonna fight a boss here. Oh, if I vanish, I don't. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I didn't know that how that works. Let me try one more time. Already? You're gonna do an AoE attack like that? Come on now. That's not cool.
so annoying. I missed? Oh my god, this is so bad. Like 8k. Even if I kill the balls, he'll just like he'll bring them back. Like the annoying part's not like the ball. It's the annoying part is that like I'm just taking massive amounts of damage right now. That's the real annoying part, honestly. Thank you for not killing Joshua. That's actually a huge help. Okay. Cool. I might have to cheese this a little bit. This is the annoying part, the Abyssal Wave is the annoying part. Oh, so small!
Anastasia? Yeah, I have her. I randomly got her, actually. She came to me randomly, if I'm not mistaken. It's been a while, so I don't remember. Alright, now we're doing the damage, which is good. Third time the charm. Can Earthwall pop off after? No, it's gonna take a while for Earthwall to pop off. So, basically, we killed it. We got it. All right. But we got it with Kevin here. There you go. Oh, it's not healing himself. It's just a little gimmick in the gameplay. Oh. Oh, is that Estelle?